Again, welcome to Chanakya Multilevel Academy. So we are continuing the lesson, simple interest. Fourth problem, find the simple interest on rupees 300 for 2.5 years at the rate of 6% per annum. Per annum means per year. So now, principal is given, principal is rupees 300 and the time is given, time is 2.5 years. So 2.5 years means we have to convert this mixed fraction to improper. 2 2's are 4, 4 plus 1, 5. 5 by 2. Yes. So next, they only given rate. Rate is 6%. Now, we have to find the simple interest. Simple interest is equal to, you know the formula. Simple interest is equal to PTR by 100. Now, what is the principal? Principal is 300. 300 into time. Time we have to take like this. 5 by 2 into rate is 6%. 6 into 100. So cancel this 2 zeros. Now you take 2 ones are, 2 threes are. Now multiply 3 into 5 into 3. 3 5s are 15. 15. 3 threes are 9. 9 5s are 45. So rupees 45 is a simple interest. So you can solve the problems like this way also. So in next class we are going to study next lesson. Okay, before that subscribe our channel, watch our channel. Thank you.